Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing a small collective haul. I love filming hauls for you guys, and I don't go shopping very often, but when I do, I like to share it with you guys. This is not that big of a haul, but it is try-on, so it's something that you guys like to see. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I have things from two companies, Zoffel and 2020 Ave. I have never mentioned Zoffel in my videos, but I know people that have been getting clothes from Zoffel recently. 2020 Ave I have featured in some of my videos, and I love their company. They're so nice to me. They send me such nice things, and they're always so easy to work with. So if you guys want to check out those websites, they'll be linked down below. And also the links to these items will also be linked down below. So you just click on them and it'll just send you straight to the page so you can buy them if you would like them. I am going to start off with 2020 Avenue because I think it's 2020 Avenue, but it's like shortened. But I'm gonna start off with them because I only got two things from them. So the first thing that I got from 2020 Ave is this, what do you call it, like corset kind of waist belt thing. And it's so cool, these are so in. I like putting them over big sweatshirts and then it like scrunching in the sweatshirt. I really, really love that look. But yeah, it's just black and then it has like a stretchy kind of material right here. So it's like majority, like one size fits all kind of deal. I absolutely love this. It is so in, so chic, so cute. I don't know any other adjectives, but so cute. And then the last thing I got from, I mean the second and last thing that I got from 2020 Avenue are so cute. I am literally so obsessed with these. I got shoes, and can we talk about how fun these are? Like what? They're these like little high heels with pink fur, like pink high heels with pink fur. I don't have anything like this. I don't have anything fur on my like feet ever. They're from the brand Anne Michelle, but I absolutely think these are so cute. These are so different too, and I can't wait to wear these. I think it'd be so cute with like a white top like this and then jeans and then these. I think that'd be so freaking adorable. The rest of the items I got are from Zoffel. So they sent me two packages at a, or one package at a time, but they sent me two packages. The first thing I got from Zoffel is this sweatshirt, and it's a black hoodie that says Faded and then Goner, and it's just like a big white box kind of thing. And then on the sleeves it also says Goner. Towards the bottom of the jacket it has zippers, and I think that's so like unique and so cute, and I love this. I wear it all the time, and yeah, you'll see a lot of this. I'm wearing this in a video you'll see after this, so yeah, I'm very excited about this. And then the next sweatshirt I got, I love sweatshirts. I think they're like the most amazing thing. This bright orange sweatshirt, and it says Off, and then the sleeves say Cherry Lining Creative Dies Alone. I don't know what that means. I'm pretty sure this is a like this is a brand. And the back has a big Roman numeral 5 or a V. I don't really know. I think this is so like extra almost. Like I don't have anything like bright orange like this, and I think this is just like, I just think it's so cute and so different. Like I don't have anything like this in my closet. I'm kind of into the whole weird style, like things that would not be in my comfort zone. I'm so into right now. I don't know why. I don't know what the deal is. Like all of these things that I received are so out of my comfort zone, because I usually only get like black like off the shoulder, or white tank tops, white off the shoulder shirts, and like jean shorts or jeans or anything like that. Like I'm super like, I know what I like and I know what looks good on me. And so I really, really went crazy on this kind of haul. So the next thing I got from Zoffel, I'm so sad about because it's too big for me. I'm really sad about it because I thought this was like gonna be my favorite thing and I was gonna wear this so often, but I can't wear it because it looks like ridiculous on me. Like it looks like a hand-me-down almost, and it just like has no shape. This is a two-piece like matching set, and this is a tank top bralette crop top thing. It has wire and padding on the boob area, and then it has a zipper in the back, and I think this is so like girly and so cute, and it would be perfect for like a daytime like party or like you know, brunch or something like that. I think that it'd be so cute, but I'm so sad that it's not in my size. The matching shorts look like this. They're just white and lace and the lace goes a little bit longer than the actual short does, and I think these two together would be so adorable. I love them. I also got this shirt. This looks like the RUMI shirts. It's just like cropped and ribbed and white and like off the shoulder, but has sleeves kind of ordeal. The next thing I got from Zoffel are these sunglasses. They look like this. They're so weird. I don't know why I was like, oh my gosh, those are so like out of my comfort zone. But yeah, they look like this, and they're like the frame, the sunglasses go outside of the frame, and I only wear like aviator sunglasses, and these are just so different. And I love them. I also got another pair of sunglasses that look like the, I think they're Dior. The Dior sunglasses that everyone's wearing. There's like the knockoff versions, obviously. Okay, I feel like I did such a bad job with like size matching and everything. But I got this skirt. And the thing is it's not that big on me, but it's not like it looks embarrassingly big on me, but it looks like it should be smaller. This brown taupe skirt, and it has like tying at the front and then two pockets in the back, and then it's just bare in the back. But this would be such a cute skirt, but it is still like a little bit too big. It's not tight, that's what I'm trying to say. It's not tight, and it looks like it should be like a tight skirt. So the first bathing suit I got is this gray like bra looking bathing suit. I think this is the cutest thing ever. It makes your boobs look really good. I don't know why. I think it's like the padding or like how the material is fitted. And then it looks just like a bra. And I really like those bathing suits. I like how they look in the back. And then they don't give you like crazy like halter tan lines. The bottom looks like this. It is the same like color obviously, but it has, it's like those higher bathing suits that go like a little bit higher, like higher waisted a little bit. It's not like high waisted bathing suit, but they just like go a little higher, and they're like cheeky and they're so adorable. I love them. The next bathing suit that I got, I'm so excited to wear this. First of all, it's like one of my favorite colors. And second of all, it just looks so good on. It looks like this. It is like the mustard yellow orange kind of yellow orange bathing suit, and it is so adorable. Like, it's almost embarrassing like holding this up because it looks like I have no boobs. Two straps. Oh, the unclasp. It has two straps that go down, and then it's also like the same like bra kind of style. I can't wait to wear this in the summer, and it's gonna look so good with like a tan and everything. And then the bottoms are like similar to the gray. They look like this, and then it had like one skinny strap, and then they go a little bit higher and are like the same cheekiness. And I am obsessed with these bathing suits. Like, I cannot tell you. I don't have gray bathing suits and I don't have yellow bathing suits. I mostly have like pinks and blacks. So yeah, that is the end of this small try on haul. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope it was somewhat entertaining. If you guys want to go get these items, I will have them linked in the down bar. Make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed. It helps me out a lot. And feel free to subscribe. I post every week, so I hope you guys enjoy, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.